Good. Ladies and gentlemen, there we go. Alrighty. Alright. So now where am I located? And some cards. Okay. So let's see what's on the agenda today. Let's get those two done quick. Let me see what my naturalist wants me to do. I can get that one done quick, that one done quick, and that one done quick. I can definitely do that one, and probably that one. And that one, and that one. And probably that one. I'll probably buy some more, depending on if I need to use them or not. The trader's gonna be on hold, but I am good. Everything's all stock, everything all good there. I'm hoping that Harriet might not be mad at me anymore, because I did a lot of hunting because I needed to get my trader roll set. Trying to get the Panthers, but now the Panthers found a way to fight back. So now I'm gonna keep the grizzly bear sample. I'll go get some more. Good news is I have some. Early for a rainy day instead of hearty tonic. No, blending. A little bit, and I'm already at 11 now. Alright, let's see. So good there. Collect some stuff too. I don't care of their plants or anything. Cause I sold the last of my stuff, and that was a lot of stuff. You know, because I collect more. So let's start first thing. There's a flower near me. Not far from me. Why, yes. run over there and get that. Need my horse because I need a different gun. I need my different weapon. I can deal with the sniper only if I actually get the advantage on him. Let's keep that. Oh yeah. Well, in that case, it's hard to follow me. Tell you to stay, but then why not? Yay, where are you at? I hear you, I don't see you. There you are, by a rock. A chocolate daisy, common in this area. Do that. I do need to get the looter's lot, which I do need to go to is the coin. 1792. Well, there is a coin near me too, so maybe I can kill two birds with one stone. Either way. It's gonna be by that dead tree. So what do we have here? A ring. A ring! A ring! Far, go too far. Stay on the path. Why is my thing not detailed? Thank you very much. That would be Painted Sky. I heard about that one. That could also be a hideout. So let's see if I get two birds with one stone. And they're all around my camp. Huh. Invasion of privacy. Yeah. Sorry. Cross a couple places. Actually, before I go any further that way, I'm taking a trip to the Downs Ranch. Tuberculosis, anyone? There it is. Thank you very much. I do got a strong looking steed. Nah, I'm not interested. Yeah. Anyone else who wants to go after him, be my guest. I only bounty hunt for those who are on the, you know, NPCs and stuff like that. I ain't really trying to. They can do that with their own posse, though. They want to do that. They can even pay it off if they need to. Oh, wow. Just happened to be the thing I needed. That makes two. Thought I did. Oh, I must have sold it. I hope I didn't. Let's see. Well, what do you know? I'm near an arrowhead. I actually know where that's at. Pebbles again. Get another arrowhead, I would if I was in that area. But there are some things I can go and get in Valentine. Thank you.
but... like the headwear. Very fancy.
Me there, too. Where is Madame Wurzer? Show me where Madame Wurzer is at today. Where is she? Is she near Thieves Landing? Oh, crap. go and get... those freaking grassland animals. I'll get that taken care of. I could actually... Okay. Damn, are you kidding me again?
business years ago. We're going all the way to the top, you and me. That looks like an impressive pelt.
Be the one that puts you in the ground. I'm gonna keep your ears on a necklace.
Dude, get these fucking trees out of my goddamn way. Shit.
rare fur you got on there.
Recap.
I'll make this easy. Just be on your way. Thank you.
Thank you. are shy.
I am sure there is something here to pique your curiosity.
Look, there it goes.
All right. What have you found?
Okay, I gotta keep that. I need to find that arrowhead. So let's share the arrowhead.
Quite mundane, but I will take it. Charming but commonplace. You are not yet too illustrious for my humble company. Welcome then, and happy hunting. I know you will be lucky with this. Good luck then. I am sure this will be a most productive partnership.
Oh, really? Why not? Oh, really? That one's a little too far out of my way. Okay.
are essential. Be careful using them on small animals, mind. It's too much for them, and they'll be taken out, same as any bullet. It's an impressive collection, isn't it? Always better not to leave those poor animals prone. Okay, if... All right, let's see what you have for me.
Beavers. Hey, what's up, Rich? How you doing? How's the missus? Damn, they still don't have it?
An impressive elk has been spotted that I think you should investigate.
No, that's okay. I've done investigated that elk so many times. And I don't want that bear.
So, good luck.
Let's see. Let's recap. Oh, that's good. I'm glad it's nothing serious. You know, just need to get some rest and y'all be fine. Drink plenty of fluids. If any minute she can burst, I'm on edge right now. I mean, we have a doctor's appointment this Friday. But she's been having some false alarms here and I've been getting restless sleeps. Restless sleepless nights, I meant to say. But... I'm hanging in there, being ready, I guess you can say. let's see. What's the moonshiner? I can do that real quick. Bright. I mean... Whew. Yep. Again, any minute now. Thought we had... Last night, I thought it was it, but it was, thank you. Thank you. I thought it was, you know, it, but it turns out, nah, it wasn't it. I tried to go back to sleep. Well, actually, no, I did get back to sleep. It was the night before that, now I remember. Okay. I was a little restless thinking that it was it, but it wasn't. Yesterday, I was actually able to get my sleep. I better not get my hopes up on that, cause... Let's go to Le Gras. Oh. actually, my first time was... I think the difference was is because I was working. This time, I'm not, and I've been staying at home, so that's why I'm a little bit more edgy. When I was at work, I was like, nah, you know, just relax and cool and collected, talking to her the whole entire way. And yeah, but this time, I mean, it is a little different for me. I guess I'm getting the experience of both. Maybe God wants me to experience both to learn a lesson. So, that's why I'm a little edgy this time. Not too edgy, though. Not to a point where it's gonna... Oh, thank you. Appreciate that. Almost hit a... Boy, what the hell? Ghost. He just disappeared. Well, it is Halloween, so... You are in a creepy swamp, so what more better setting to be creeped out by ghosts than a creepy swamp? Yeah. A creepy, creepy, creepy swamp. Oh. a shack here too, huh? Nope, actually it's gonna be a few weeks after Halloween. It's gonna be close to a Thanksgiving, baby. Well, in our country, Thanksgiving, yeah. Yo. No, that's because the player went into his, in the Moonshine Shack. Sometimes the Moonshine Shacks are in their same places, and when another player is going to his, and he enters, his horse disappears. So.
Ah, bonjour. You've been away on some travel,
yeah.
Yes?
See, this one's mine. But yeah, we have them in the same spot. There's certain spots. Let me show you the map. One you could have here, which majority of the people who get the Moonshine Shack, the Moonshine Row, sorry, would majority put their shack here. This is a good spot. But another spot is right here, just north of Valentine, called Martha Swan's. Yeah, it depends on where you put it. Some people put it around here. This is one. No, it's not that one. There's one more, and I think it's somewhere over here up north. I think it's this one right here, Window Rock. And what achievements is that, actually? Because the hardest achievement to get on that is the It's Art Trophy. And that's to find a permanent home for the squirrel statue. Believe me, I know. You can check my trophies out, compare them, and they'll tell you which one's the top one you earned, the most achievable one you earned. And out of all the trophies that I got for online, the one that I got from finding a permanent home for the squirrel statue was my accomplishment. Yep, I hate that, because, I mean, the first five are around Beecher's Hope. It's that last spot, which is way over here on top of Mount Shan, on top of the highest point of the mountain, where you have to get the final statue, and then once you do that, that's it. I had to redo that one, too. But, of course, you also have to do the hunting request, and you got to do 5 lists on that. No, you're good. Not too vulgar. I mean, you're not racist or anything, so you're fine. Did that count? I just drank my own moonshine. Damn, you don't want me to get drunk, don't you? This is my strong moonshine, right here. Nah, that's okay. Hey, I was in the military. I'm used to it. Alright, that didn't count. Yeah. I mean, as long as you just keep it good old-fashioned. Oh, this weak moonshine. How in the hell did I got weak moonshine up there? What the hell? Is there not a batch made? Marcel, why do I not have a batch of moonshine? Oh, that's why.
So, what shall we create?
Well, first, I need to get my head out of my ass and start realizing that I need to take care of shit. So, yes, strong moonshine.
Ça marche. We should
flavor.
Profit from this.
Let's see. Let's do the berry cobbler.
This will be a little out of the ordinary, yes?
Yes. Oui, oui. Yo, okay, good. We got one matching. Cool. Alright. Is there some in mine still? Golly, no wonder why it didn't count, because I didn't have no moonshine. How southern rookie mistake of me. Ready, if not, yep, it's ready. Cool, there we go. Cheers. Oh, dang it, wrong one. Cheers! To my strong moonshine. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, cool. I'm done. La 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 la. Alright. Hey, you're in charge. You're my manager. Alright, make sure employees stay to the COVID restrictions. Everybody wear a mask, 6 feet distance. Oh, wait a minute, this is 1898. They hadn't even heard of COVID. But they did have the cholera. And I believe it was the Spanish flu. No, it wasn't the Spanish flu. Typhoid fever. That's what it was, typhoid fever. Actually, that would probably be the closest to COVID. Would be the typhoid fever. I probably would think that the typhoid fever would be the closest. I mean, cholera really comes from dirty water. And plump bird meat. Let's eat some minty. Might as well do some bounties on New Austin. Because I can't do the drunken interaction. I can't do a moonshine wagon travel mission because I don't have one ready yet. All I need is two. All I need is two. Yeah. All I need is two. I can make a parody out of a Beatles song. All I need is two. How you doing? Everybody seems to be looking for that new panther that's going on here. This is one of the spawning points. I end up getting it yesterday, but I need to go get the new one, but I'm gonna have to do that another day. Fast travel while it's free. Yeah, cussing's allowed here. Cursing's alright. You know, I was in the military, so it's actually normal for me in a way. As long as it's not too vulgar and too disrespectful, we'd be fine. Dang it, you know, I had mail. Dang it, why didn't my alarm says you got mail? Okay, there it goes.
Howdy. Nice to see you.
Yep. Let's see. Start the snake oil can, peaches.
See you again.
Ooh. Wait a minute, are those volatile? Those are regular. Holy crap. I don't have any regular. Wasn't that such a ding dong ding? No wonder why I end up killing the horses by accident. Right.
You're back. I feared the worst.
Yeah.
It's all here waiting for you.
You fear the worst. Alright. I need some corn. Actually, you don't have dynamite, but you do have arrows. But I don't need arrows. There's death right behind him.
Again?
Sure.
Enjoy.
Let's see. Dang, I forgot to have top of Barsh. Selling stuff.
Good day.
Can't really sell them stuff. Alright, let's get a bounty. Let's see, all I need is two from New Austin. Don't care if they're easy or hard, and it looks like I'm only gonna be able to do some easy ones. Freaking train. That way, you stupid dumbass. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Aim for the person that's not holding the Gatling gun. Yep, that's who the fuck I want. Damn time. I Really? Not dead yet? Oh yeah, that's what I want to fucking pull out. Yep, that's the fucking thing I want to pull out. Yep. Oh my god, that's the fucking thing I want to do, yes. Oh my god, would you quit getting up there? Really?
Someone help! What is this about?
Get loose.
Not that.
I'll get loose. Wait, what the?
Don't! Oh my god, would you...
My god!
Would you just fucking do what I fucking tell you to do?
Lord.
Let's get over there. Okay, yeah, there you go, that's what I wanted to do! To begin with, we could have done that like 20,000 years ago, but no, you had to fucking...
Son of a bitch!
Do what the fuck I goddamn tell you to do it. I don't want to drop him. I don't want to throw him. I want to stole him.
Holy crap!
Goddamn single gun, you stupid ass.
Mister, you're a real piece of shit!
Just...
put you down.
First you want to get the fucking hunting wagon. Then you want to throw them and chunk them instead of stow them in the goddamn place. Then you didn't want to pick them up. Is there anything fucking else you want to do that you want to be an idiot on? Fucking body armor they motherfuckers has. I'm shooting them close fucking range and the bullets don't even fucking do anything.
People will be real excited to see him go. Thanks. I believe you'll find that figure to your liking.
That better count as two. It did. What do you know? Kill two birds, one stone. Put the gun away. All I need to do is loot them.
Horse like them sure bring in a pretty penny.
Let's see who we have here. I just need to do an easy one. Yeah, let's go after her. That's what I'm gonna do. Where you going, bitch?
I want no part of this.
Get over here, bitch.
Who taught you how to tie that knot? You're a real dirtbag, ain't you? Lord have mercy!
Ooh, tasty whiskey.
This is just chaos! You're not getting away with this!
Crystal! Like I am.
Better when they're alive. Makes it look more. I believe you'll find that figure to your liking.
Hey there, partner.
Another 9 for 9 done. See, that counts.
Reinventing yourself as a humanitarian. Okay, then, let's take a look. Sure, why not? How many of those have you got? One day I'll have to tell you about my summer hunting walrus on Unimak.
What's up, Digital? much else to do. Oh, wow. They said he decided I want to get into some serious events, but I don't think that's going to happen. So let's recap. Challenges are done. Yes, that's what I was going to do. Check. Oh, my benefits. That's right. Let's see what new rewards I got. Oh, wow. Excuse me, and now I just got to a rank 17, which I'm almost done ranking out on that one. Actually, I'm at 18 now. I'm going to be on 18. And I'm getting close to getting that. Oh, yeah. Probably end up finishing the rest of the Halloween pass tomorrow. Do it early. Tomorrow's challenges and whatnot. So I'm getting close to ranking out on that. And that'll be another rank. Let's see. We pass limited time upgrade. Okay. Okay. Cool. Okay. So I got some stuff coming. And that would be the next panther I'm gonna be going after. All right. Excuse me. Alrighty. Well, let me get some shout outs before I take off. No, it's a little late, but that's okay. I always give up shout outs and stuff like that. So, not gonna really raid anybody. Can't yet. Well, y'all have a good one, Twitch. Thanks for watching. Good night.